Hello guys, today we'll try to cover the famous Singapore flyer. Okay, you can see here. So we have done the booking, pre-booking. In the description I will share the link. Okay. So just to give you a brief, right, I think they have a feng shui concept of for this, because whenever this big shot guys, billionaire guys do an investment, right, they do consider the lot of things. Okay, luck wise they will consider the feng shui, vastu shastra, etc, etc. Okay, so this, for this Singapore wheels, right, they have the numbers also based on the lucky numbers, I think 52 or something. Okay, and apart from that, the direction also of the wheels, right, what I believe is, what I know is the direction of the wheel was in a different direction. Later on they identified that that direction is not lucky, then they have changed the direction of the rotation. Okay, so you'll get the signboard here, and there's a Gardens by the Bay just behind that, if you can see. Okay. I think this is the duration, is almost 40 minutes or something like that. So once I go up, I'll start the shooting again. That is the Marina Bay Sands, you can see from here. That are the two domes of the Gardens by the Bay that I've already covered during the last vlog actually. You can just go to my another vlog and see that. I'll just zoom for you guys. So that's the, you can see this from the, you see it from the Singapore flyer also today. Let's see where is the entry from. I think there is the entry. We'll just have to keep my ticket handy for them to verify. Okay, let me check where is the entry from. This way, they are seeing. Bro, madam. Okay, let me check where the entrance is from. They are seeing from that side. Side. I'll just pause the video for now. Once I am there at the, I will make an entry, then I will start the vlog again. Thank you. Guys, we are on the, we just made an entry from here. So we are just coming up, and yeah, I think this is the entry for the Singapore flyer. So this lighting is specific to Christmas. They have some merchandise here. there's a queue actually. You can see that. Prayer room also. Oh, there's a prayer room also. Yeah. I'm level 2 sky path. Now this is the back side, and you can see right the back side of the flyer. Not easy to walk. I'm getting again safe entry over. I think we have to make a safe entry and then push it. So let me pause for a minute. Here they will just verify the safe entry and blah blah blah. Okay, and then we have to go up. Came up. You have made the entry, they will verify your ticket from here or somewhere. Okay. Then you have to come up. I have missed my salon already. 7:30 already. Okay, boss, no problem. So they have a new attraction actually. They have something new called as a time capsule. Also, yeah. They will ask for some photograph or something. Just pause the video because they will take a photograph and they will later ask if you want your photo or something. Yeah, they will ask for it. They will want to take a photo or something. If you are keen, you take a photo, otherwise not needed, you can see them. Okay, you. Big queue So we'll just wait for the different capsule will come, and based on the capacity they will allow you inside actually. So if you are in a group, you have to tell them that you are in a group, based on that they will give you a new capsule. Special capsule also, like this one, right? So there is a facility to dine in also. Okay, there are few selected special capsules where they have some movement is there, right? Anniversary, or if you want to dine in also, they have accordingly they have that kind of capsule. This one has some Christmas theme inside. Not Christmas, I think birthday. So if you have a birthday party or something, you can book the whole capsule. This is around 45 minutes.
Thank you.
people who are already there. One. We have to offload from there, the other side. We can stop for some time for offloading. Then allow us to onboard.
No, we got camera.
See, the wheelchair guys are also coming, if you see. So this is very good facility actually. You see one guy is on the wheelchair, but still he is able to make it up. So this is the level of comfort what we have here actually. The facility, if you see. Is offloaded. So next one, if you see, right, they have a dining facility inside. So if you book for the dining facility, you can have the another capsule which have tables. Thank you. The next one has the dining tables inside.
I'm going to go to the next one. Dear guests, please maintain a 1 meter distancing and keep your face mask on at all times. Thank you.
What is that actually? I'm not sure what is that. We'll just pause for now. Once we are up actually, then we'll restart. That's a little hotel over there, the Malayan Park. That is Marina Bay actually. Theaters. the Gardens by the Bay. We covered it yesterday. See some boats inside.
Thank you.
all plans. Thank you.
There's the ferry actually. There's cruise actually. It's written I love Singapore, right? This is cruise actually. Some dreams. It's a cruise actually.
This is it from here to the west.
That is not the dining one.
Dear guests, please maintain a 1 meter distancing and keep your face mask on at all times. Thank you.
Thank you.
distancing, and keep your face mask on at all times. Thank you. Distancing and keep your face mask on at all times. Thank you.
Thank you.
guests, please maintain a 1 meter distancing and keep your face mask on at all times. Thank you.
We are done from the Singapore flyer. So, this is fourth time I'm coming. Once I came alone, then I came with my family, then I came with my friend. And now for the vlog I'm coming. And this is the famous guy, Mr. Abdullah Fils. You have another here, like merchandise shop. We can buy anything. Chess. I have it at home actually. This is for the kids actually. The keychain we have, the caps we have. This is, I think, 20 bucks. I think this is still okay. To have you can. The material is not that actually it's okay, but I was expecting something better. So we have a coin here, gold plated, 14 karat gold plated coin. So, buy two, get one free. Buy two, get one. Nano block. Malayan, Singapore. I think still okay. Sariski. There is a Sariski good market here. I think this one we can buy and keep Singapore flyer, this one. That is a pretty much of Singapore flyer. So yeah, like this, I think it's a the whole circle is around like the time is around 30 minutes. I think we need to spend approximately, if I'm not wrong, right? It takes around 25 to 30 minutes for you of your time. Okay. So I'm just heading out with to dine with some friends. Then I will go home and maybe we can catch up in another vlog. Okay. Before going, I can just show you the one more time, like, you know, the how it looks like from downstairs. So we have another, they have another attractions here. I think it might be closed. They have like a what we call as a time capsule or something like that. Okay, they have some time capsules or so, like I think it's there. I miss it. I don't want it to explore it because I think it is more of a like simulation of you know, the air flight and all. So if you can see, normally if you see right, the simulation is there for the flight. So something like that, it is there. Okay. And we have another like game capsule over here. Oh, this is also time capsule. Okay. Entry. Okay. Yeah. So maybe some later time I will just try to explore, not now. Okay, as of now I think I'm done. Okay, thank you. Yeah guys, so we'll catch up in another vlog. Thank you, bye.